Let's go! Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. did it!
Oh, yes! Rising Dragon. Oh. Not for me.
Kim Kardashian.
Seriously?
Yeah.
You're a mole. You're a mole. You're a mole. You're a mole.
Indulge in Coffee Club's favorite bacon and banana pancakes. Hot, fluffy pancakes decked with grilled bacon, delicious caramelized bananas, and luscious maple syrup. Available all day, but only at the Coffee Club. Well, that's the next minute.
Let's say we've
done
Chaser, your time starts now. Something special.
sets and disappears as a remote?
No, correct.
Who is Peter Middleton's father-in-law?
The Duke of Cambridge, Middleton.
Correct.
Any turtles, a cat, or a TV show?
How did you say?
Top of the clock, that is wrong.
Here we go.
Girls, Amy Turtle was a character on what TV soap?
Rachel's not his fingers.
No.
Someone got whatever.
And Dale.
It's not
me.
It's not me. No. And then?
It's Mom.
It's Crossroads.
Crossroads. Amy Turtle. Okay, here we go. 13th quadrant. Time starts the game. Now, Chad gains its independence from what European country?
France?
Correct. According to the saying, how do old parents die?
Bad.
Correct. Who had number one hit with the third quarter?
Don't know.
Stop the clock. Who had number one hit with the different corner?
It's got to be Guy Anyman.
No, great song actually. It's George Michael. In a different corner. Alright, here we go. Never required your time. Starts the game. Now, Blavoy is a black brand of what alcohol expert? Correct. In North Smith, what tricks have got into the father of hell?
Okay.
Correct. In fashion, the teacher acts a type of woman's what? Shoes. Correct. Rembrandt squares in what European capital city?
Amsterdam.
Which an American king calls himself father's hell? Football. Correct. What nationality is a footballer, Ronaldinho?
Brazilian.
Correct. By what name is film director Mark Antony known? Never known?
Batman.
Correct. The Gulf War took place in and around what Gulf?
The Gulf, the Persian Gulf.
Correct. Which comic book, Bad Charles, Book of Beasts?
Canada.
Correct. Which McDonald's mascot made his debut in 1963?
On the Gulf?
Correct. Wooden Heart was a chart top of which singer?
That was Batman.
Correct. Some great answers in there.
That was really good.
Sorry, girls. Caught with 41 seconds remaining. But I thought setting the target 15 was good, to be fair. We didn't get enough pushbacks just to get us on form. I've got to ask you, though, how do you feel?
It was okay.
Well, I've got to say, brilliant to get into the final chase. I really enjoyed playing alongside you. I've got to take another 9,000 pounds to tell you. Brilliant, please. You have to.
Please.
So she should be thrown as that my team. One second, remaining. Do you take my from the chaser? Well then, come and have a go if you think you're clever enough.
We'll see you next time on the chaser. Goodbye.
On the doll. Don't. Get away. Trying to get a music back. Oh, don't. I can't wait till you go to work.
Oh, well.
You literally drive to the south. We can tell when, you know, Dan.
down inside and go. His eyes get really small.
Yeah.
And he's looking at you like, yeah, you're right, yeah, yeah, fine.
After last night's vote got pretty heated between Andy and Dan and yellow card recipients, Lauren and Holly, it seems the late night might have given the girls the wake-up call they needed.
I feel pretty refreshed, to be honest.
Yeah, I feel quite refreshed.
Last night, we obviously had a few drinks to celebrate Dan's birthday, and it was all revolved over that. Just going to try and act as normal in terms of relationships and friendships and stuff, but just make a bit more of an effort and just not act as tired.
Good morning, you're right. Morning, lads.
Come out of them.
You'd think it was like a royal variety performance with entrance.
Every activity is in the way, but I'm not sure this is the same
thing. Yeah, then it's going to kill.
So we've been doing a lot to help fix things, like planting, fencing to keep cows out of the water, and managing nitrogen.
We've also been working with partners and investing in innovation, and we're committed to doing a whole lot more. So to show you what we're doing to care for water, I'm opening the gate.
We're opening up our gates.
We're opening up our gates.
So come visit one of the farms we're opening and see it for yourself. And we'll share our plans for the future.
Don't forget your gumboots. Book your visit online, opengates.co.nz.
Stock up with 30 to 60% off, 9 a.m. till 10 p.m. this Thursday.
Not in my gates. Stay tuned
to find out how you could get an amazing achievement absolutely free.
They're out there, trying recklessly, causing accidents, and driving up your insurance rates. And it's always a nightmare trying to prove who is at fault. Now, protect yourself and capture it all in full high definition video with HD rear cam. The incredible new dash cam will bring you to a rear view mirror, HD rear cam you need to see. The easily attaches to your existing rear view mirror in just seconds. It automatically records the audio and video. Everything is as clear as your triple eyes. The 120-degree wide-angle lens captures crystal-clear video and automatically adjusts for shadows to bright sunlight, so your video looks great even at night. You can view your video immediately right from the unit or download onto a computer or from the flash drive to easily share and save. HD Mirror Cam comes loaded with high-end features, including motion detection, wide-touch picture mode, image stabilization, optional time and date stamps, screen-off mode, anti-glare dimming, and automatic startup upon ignition with the included car charger. The built-in SD card slot allows for up to 14 hours of recording time. Now that's what you expect to find to protect your precious vehicle and that peace of mind. Don't answer because here today we've got a very special offer for viewers. We're so sure you're going to love the HD Mirror Cam, we want you to try it in your own car on a 30-day risk-free trial for only $9.99. When you call, we'll upgrade you to the extra long car charger and harness hooks to tuck the wire away. A $20 value, yours free. You'll also get the USB SD card reader. That's another $20 value, absolutely free. But hold everything. Call right now, and we'll give you a second extra benefit, absolutely free. That's buy one, get one free. Just pay separate processing amount. So what are you waiting for? Call now, 0800-499-499. That's 0800-499-499. This offer is not available in stores, so call now.
Thursday only, Frisco's are stacking up the savings with 60% off Manchester.
When you drive this route, you commit yourself to working and fighting for Queen and country.
The Last Post, full season available now. TVNZ on demand.
It's day 22 in Siena in Italy.
Yes, so good afternoon, everyone. You want to know what we're doing this afternoon?
Yeah.
Well, this afternoon we are going wine tasting. Can get that idea out of your head. Okay, I have another announcement to make. Can we have a drum roll, please? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this evening's vote will be a double yellow vote.
What? Is that a joke?
This means that you'll all vote for two couples, and the two couples with the most votes will both receive a yellow card.
Oh, my God. Why do you think that's so horrible?
I thought he was going to be like, and my next announcement is an immunity vote.
Yeah, right. The vote's cancelled and cancelled. And you guys, it's a double vote. At least it just went bum.
Well, when I delivered that message, it was like, you could hear the tumbleweed blowing through the coat. Never heard them so shocked.
Before that dreaded double vote becomes a reality, there's plenty of time to enjoy some of Italy's finest vino. And their host, master winemaker Signor Andreas, has some friendly advice before they get started.
Wine is a kind of drink that has to be appreciated, not drunk like a cola or something.
This is a Roxas.
Yeah, it was a stick your nose inside the glass and
sometimes I mix it with lemonades. Do you recommend that?
Not food.
It's just a cook. Oh, I can't be able to come here anymore. And you did look at me, you know, with those compassionate eyes like, God help you. You know, you poor thing. Could be this slow.
They don't understand it. They're being a
wine.
Before your night's out, gentle creature, with your drinks.
And as for Alex asking Andre, do you get drunk before you go out at night? Where do you think it? Andre must think, what all the hell are these people?
In a desperate bid to raise the tone, Brendan starts asking his own questions.
what is the most expensive bottle of wine that you've opened? Or that you've even tasted?
I think that it was a Chateau Margaux. It was worth probably something like 2,000 euros.
2,000 euros?
Yeah.
I mean, I like wine, don't get me wrong, but I'm talking like more than 7 pounds, I'm not paying.
Andrea is a boss at the same time as you. 2 grand for both wine, would you?
A married couple, and it's really funny seeing their relationship develop from day dot. It's so cute. So funny seeing it.
It's also what Julia Pierce adopted.
Oh, well, that was quite cute, actually.
Cheers, Chandler. Cheers. 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 No, you're welcome. Thank you.
They've been distracted by the wine tasting, but Alf Fly thought quickly returns the imminent double boat.
I'm quite excited. So we know some of us have got yellow, so like it makes you go and feel very outgoing.
My personal opinion, I think we're girls. I mean, we have obviously mingled a lot
more. That
definitely
brings
around
you guys.
That's a
combination.
We
really enjoyed seeing that side of
people,
so
you
never know.
You never know what's happening. Do you know what's a bit sweet about it? That we're 9 days away from my beach club, and a lot of us are in yellows. It's intense for us. That's intense.
No, it's not called the easy road to Ibiza. It's called the difficult play the game as best you can road to Ibiza. I'm not going to give that holiday away lightly. It's not for any old Tom, Dick or Harry. It's an expensive holiday. I'm not just going to give it away.
Which I think can save your life.
A lot of people I think died very, very quickly.
It was a death sentence.
There's so much stigma around AIDS.
But has this negative become a positive?
You can live decades without any symptoms at all.
The truth follows. The truth about HIV. Tonight, 9:30 on Wire.
I don't get
over it.
Next 3 hours.
Oh, yeah.
What's
wrong again?
Not much. You know what's dangerous? It's full of milk. Yeah, it's heaps around there. Yeah, head on to that factory where Emma's mum works. She makes their stretchy cheese. Goes on those huge ships to heaps of places.
I think my uncle drives one of them.
That's a lot of people just working for some cows.
Some goes to make ice cream.
Sorry. On the end. What's your dad do? He's just some trucks.
What? I just hate it.
I love Uncle
Chuck. I love Uncle
Cookie. I could not find where my great-grandfather had originated from. There was no trace of him, no birth record, and that's when I did an ancestry DNA test. Email comes in and I nearly fell off the chair. Not only did I find a third cousin that I didn't know I had, but I was able to solve that roadblock. And this here is my great-grandfather, and now I found him.
Discover the story only your DNA can tell. Order your ancestry DNA kit today.
There's something for everyone on your...
Does it look like he's got time for a headache? Had an old rat that absorbed 2 times spots.
TTR, buy this Panasonic 55-inch smart TV with no deposit and just $19.95 a week. Then choose $400 worth of gift cards absolutely free. Sort Christmas for the whole family with TTR. DR Easier, the weekly way to buy.
The tough LDV-T60 unit is right at home at Elise McDowell's and Cup Cup Copper. And the next one could be yours as well. Tell us these three Kiwi locations where she spent some time for your chance to win your very own four-wheel drive 2.8-litre luxury manual ute. Visit LDVT60.co.nz Twitter. Decencies apply. The LDVT60 double cab ute, starting at $28,990 plus GST and off-road costs.
They've taken the ultimate relationship test.
As an experiment, we will switch partners.
But this experiment...
If she's having with another man, then I never want to see her again.
...is too much. This is on.
Disgusting.
Three nights a week, all new 70th Switch. Continues tonight on Zoom.
Each day, the couples must vote for who they least want to spend time with on the trip. Rochelle and Alex, Andy and Dan, Lauren and Hermes, and Lauren and Holly each have one yellow card. If they get another, it becomes red and they'll be going home.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are in Siena, and it's time for our double yellow card vote. The couples who receive the most votes this evening will each receive a yellow card. We need to know who you're voting for and your reasons why. Thank you.
Tonight, me and Michelle are voting for Lauren and Holly. Sometimes Lauren may be to let you, Holly's a bit held back.
Like, it takes us a while to get comfortable with people coming into this situation. It can be scary.
It's tiny things, you know what I mean?
It's just, big kids,
yeah. And the second couple we're voting for is Gareth and Mason. Unfortunately, guys, we've just got to know everyone else just that little bit better.
I do understand you're not following my offense at all.
Our first vote for tonight is Lauren and Holly. This vote is simply based on the time it took for you guys to allow your personalities to actually come through.
For me, it takes quite a while for me to like blossom almost, letting it on.
The second vote for tonight is Lauren and Hermes. We felt that the reasons you gave yesterday didn't necessarily make sense. In particular, Lauren, you said that there wasn't any spark.
Fair enough. Apologies.
No, we do apologise. Yeah, no one asked me if that's a completely acceptable. Tonight, unfortunately, we're voting for Lauren and Holly because like the first 2 days that you guys came here, we wanted so well. We felt like in a ditch, like since you got the yellow card, we always felt as held up because we were giving the yellow card to make you guys that would be with us. And like, it's obviously that just communication, you know, it's all those things.
My second vote is going towards Mason and Garrett.
The only reason why is because when you first came on, you know, we hit on a real high and today's so long, it's like sometimes just like, don't really know what to talk about as much.
Obviously the first day you hit off, some people sort of say no, we are, but I think it just goes down to you don't really have that much in common.
Yeah, yeah,
and that's why they don't really speak.
Yeah.
So tonight we are voting for Harry and Dan. We just feel like we have more in common with everyone else than we do maybe with you guys.
No, we totally accept that.
Tonight we are unfortunately voting for Andy and Dan. Obviously we have been so close.
It's nothing literally to Dan. But sorry, but it's not.
And we just felt that sometimes you're trying so hard to please everyone and make sure you don't upset anyone.
You know, I speak my opinion quite a lot, I think, anyway. There's no hard feelings, but thanks, right?
Our first vote is Lauren and Holly. Our second vote is Lauren and Mez. First day we hit off like that, today we're just really dead, you know what I'm saying?
Same reason.
Yeah, exactly, yeah, that's it. No hard feelings, it's really yeah. Mutual feelings.
Our first vote tonight is for Lauren and Holly.
Our second vote tonight goes to Hannah and Daniel. The only reason we can think of is like during the activities, like you guys are like, quite competitive people, and we feel like you're just in the activities to win them. This probably sounds cheesy as hell, but it's all about taking part. You know what I mean?
We are competitive. We're definitely not going to downplay that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's what I'm wanting to change, obviously.
But we're still cooking.
Is that what you're
saying? Oh, no, 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 no. Stupid reason.
No, that's fair enough.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first result of this evening's double yellow card vote is, with 5 votes, I award Holly and Lauren your second yellow card, which becomes a red card, and may I ask you to leave the group now, please. The result of the second yellow card vote is a 3-way tie, with 2 votes.